Good evening, Kika and Paul. This is one guest list you don't want to be on. A yacht named Guest List is up for auction. The boat, which has been sitting on shore for nearly a year, could be yours for the right price. But with no engine on board, you will have to find a way to tow it within 14 days of purchase. Reporting live here outside at Hampton Harbor in New Hampshire, I'm Riley King for New Hampshire One News. Kika and Paul, back over to you.